I wish I could tell you that.
Andy crawled to freedom through 500 yards of shit-smelling foulness I can't even imagine. Or maybe I just don't want to.
I wish I could tell you that, but prison is no fairy tale world.
In 1966, Andy Dufresne
should have died in here.
I guess after Tommy was killed, Andy decided he'd been here just about long enough.